So each person has an assignment that God has given to them that challenges the atmosphere that's around them.
All right,
let me give you. I talk about it all the time. But after 2017, I became comfortable in ministry because up until that time, there was tension in me that God had put in me, and I resisted doing it until I couldn't make any more excuses. You know why? Because I knew I was going to lose family and friends doing God's will.